Good morning, students. Hope you are safe at your home and studying well in the first and the second session of the Scratch. We have completed the chapter number 6. Today we will start the chapter number 7 of the class 3 Technofun computer literacy book. Let's move on to that chapter number 7, in which we will study the blocks in the Scratch, flag and stop buttons in the Scratch, how to change the costume of the sprites, and how to display the several messages by the sprites. How to save our project and how to open the already saved projects. Let's start or begin our topics in the Scratch. The blocks in the Scratch. In the first or second session, we have also discussed the different blocks in the Scratch. There are total 9 blocks in the Scratch. There are total 9 blocks in the Scratch, which are motion block, looks, sound, events, control, sensing, operators, variables, and my blocks. So total 9 blocks we have seen in the Scratch window. Let's see now again how they appeared in the Scratch window. So we are opening the Scratch. How the Scratch is opening. See. This is the Scratch window. Here, these are the 9 different blocks. These are the 9 different blocks. See. These are the 9 different blocks. And each block have different blocks of instructions that we have discussed yesterday sessions. Move 10 steps, turn right 15 degrees and turn left 15 degrees. We have already discussed these 3 blocks of instructions. Next comes the flag and stop buttons. Flag and stop buttons we have discussed in the session 1. In the stage there are the 2 buttons. Go green means flag button, means we are executing our code, and red button is used to stop the code, as in the traffic lights. Green light means go, means executing, and red light means stop, means you have to stop them. Same here, the code will be executed with this flag button. This is green in color, and stop, and this will stop the code in the Scratch. So red button. So these are the flag and the stop buttons. This button is used to run the script, and this button is used to stop the script. But which script is it will run? Which script it will run? It will run the script which is written under when flagged clicked block of events block. Let's discuss today now what is this when flagged clicked block of events block. Means in the events block you will see when flagged clicked block. It will look like this, and whatever written under this block will be executed or run with this flag button. Let's try it. In the events block, see, in the events block, this event block, whenever I'm clicking on this events block, see, when flagged clicked is there, when flagged clicked is there. So whenever we are drag and drop this event here, let's drag and drop this event, drag and drop here, then this when flagged clicked block will appear here. See the shape of this block now. See the shape of this block now. And see the shape of this block. In the motion block, this is the move 10 steps block. See the difference between these two blocks. This has the cut on the above side and downside both sides. But this block has no cut on the above side, but has the cut on the downside. It means no more block can be added above this. It means any number of blocks can be added here as well as here. This is known as hat block. So this is known as hat block. Why it is known as hat block? Because as in the hat, hat is always on the top of the head. Head par hoti hai hat. Iske upar kuch aur nahi rakh dal sakte. Iske upar kuch aur nahi rakh sakte hum. Hat sabse top par hoti hai. So this is the topmost block. So this is the topmost block. Means no more block can be added above this block, but any number of blocks can be added down this block. So this is known as hat block. So means if I join this move 10 steps and I'm writing here 20, I'm writing here 20 steps. Means I'm writing here 20 steps here. If I'm writing here 20 steps under this block and joined them, then whenever I'm clicking on this 20 steps, the cat is moving 20 steps forward. But whenever I'm clicking on the flag now, again the same process is going on. So this is to stop the code and this is to run the code. Means if I have placed this cat here and I'm doing the full screen of this stage, whenever I'm clicking on the flag now, see the cat is moving 20 steps. So this is used to run the code, which is written under when flagged click block. Similarly, you can turn the blocks also. Means if I am turning the blocks 45 degree and moving 10 steps forward, then see how this will be executed now. Whenever I am clicking the flag, this is moving the 20 steps forward as well as rotating or turning the cat 45 degree to the right side. See how it is moving. So in this way, this is going when flagged click. When flagged click, in this way it is going. Next comes, so in this way the sprites can dance, sprites can do wonderful things, sprites can move, sprites can turn, and we can also change the costumes of the sprites. We can also change the costumes of the sprites by changing the costumes of the sprites like looks block. In the looks block, let's learn it now how we can change the costume. So there are the two blocks in the looks block. This is, first one is the switch costume 2 and another one is the next costume block. With the switch costume 2 block, we can change the costume of the block to any other costume. But the list is there, drop down menu will be there. You can choose any costume name from that drop down list. But in the next costume block, no drop down will come. It automatically changes to the next costume. Let's learn it now how we can do that. For example, this is the sprite. For example, this is the sprite. Now we will change the costume of the sprite, and I am taking another example for this. I am deleting the sprite here and deleting the sprite. This sprite deletion is very, very easy. Only the delete icon you will press and then sprite will be deleted. See this. an inner dance. It is dancing actually. I'm taking a dance. For example, I'm taking the Champ 99. Okay, now this will dance. This will change the costumes. How we can see the costumes of this sprite? This is the delete button from where the sprite can be deleted. See, delete button. So if you press this, the sprite will be deleted. Now again, you can choose the sprite. Same sprite I'm choosing again. See, this is the sprite. Now this sprite can dance. I will see the costumes list first. I will show you the costume list. This is the costume tab. There are the three tabs on the top of the scratch window. This is the code tab. This is the code tab in which you will write the code here. This is the costume tab in which the costumes will appear. And this is the sounds tab where the all sounds will come. Now the I am showing you the costumes. Means this is the first costume of the that sprite. This is the next costume of that sprite. This is the third costume of that sprite. This is the fourth costume of that sprite. And this is the fifth costume of that sprite. And this is the sixth costume of the sprite. So you can change the costumes of the sprites one by one as and when required. See, this is the sixth one. So in this way, there are the different seven costumes of this sprite are given. See these seven costumes. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And all the costumes have the different names. Let's study the names also. This is the Champ 99A. This is the Champ 99B. This is the Champ 99C. This is the Champ 99D, E, F and G. All these different costumes are there. Okay, now we can do this changings in the codings. One by one we can choose the different costumes and then can change the costumes of the sprites. See how we can do that. It's very easy, students. Let's learn it now. Same in the events block, when flag click block is drag and drop. Now in the looks block, this is the looks block where we can choose the switch costume too. Switch costume too. Now you can choose any costume here. For example, in the starting, we need the Champ 99A first. Okay, then we will we want next costume. Next costume is B costume. Then I want next costume. This is the C costume. Then I want next costume. This is the D costume. But you see, whenever I am clicking on the flag, see, whenever I am clicking on the flag, what will happen? Nothing has been changed. See this, nothing has been changed. See, why it is that it has not been changed? Why it has not been changed? Because, let's learn it now. Because whenever we are changing the costume from A to B, no time, no seconds has been taken. So what we will do the delay of 1 second or wait of 1 second. This is in the control block, wait of 1 second. Means whenever the costume A will be there and the costume B will be there, there will be the delay of 1 second, wait of 1 second. Then again, we will do the wait of 1 second in the B and C and the wait of the 1 second in the C and D. Let's see now how it will run. See, after 1 second, the costume is changing. Again, I am showing you, after 1 second, the costume is changing. So in this way, we can change the costume of the sprites, or we can show that these sprites are dancing. So we can add another, costumes also. Like in the looks block, we can change another costume also from D to E, and then again E to F, and again F to G. But again, there is no delay of the seconds, so we will add the wait for 1 second. Wait for 1 second. Wait for 1 second between all these things. So in this way, this is the complete coding. In this way, this is the complete coding. This is the complete coding. Clear? This is the complete coding. In this, the costume of the sprite is changing from A to G with the wait of 1 second after every costume. Let's see how the output on the stage will be run. Whenever I'm clicking on the flag now, see. It's easy. It's easy. So we can do that. It's very nice. So in this way, see how the sprite is dancing. So this was the activity, add a dancing sprite, that we have done. It will dance, means changes its costume when click on the flag. We have done that. We have done that completely. So all the so this is the delete button that we have learned, from where we have deleted the sprite cat, and we have added the dancing sprite from the choose sprite icon. Choose a sprite icon. From the dance tab, we have chosen the champ 99, and then all the codings we have. So in this way, we have learned today how we can change the costumes of the sprites. And so it's very interesting. And now we will answer the questions. You have seen so many sprites in the Scratch. Write their names with their costume names. Now you have to write the name of the sprite as well as their costume name. So these three blocks for the costume names, and this is for the sprite name. Okay, in the dance, what we have learned today, the champ 99 and the costumes of the champ 99 was champ 99A, champ 99B, champ 99C. In this way, you can champ 99C, champ 99B, champ 99A, champ 99B. So lots of costume names we have learned. Total 7 was there. Only you have to write the names of 3. So the answer is champ 99. This is the champ 99. This was the answer. And here we will write champ 99 A. Similarly, you can write B, and similarly, you can write C. Champ 99 B, champ 99 C. Similarly, in the same way, there is the animals tab. In the same way, there is the sports tab, food tab, fashion tab. And you have to write the name of the sprite here and its 3 costume names you will write. So let's see this in the screen now. This is the animal tab. So you have to write the 3. You have to write the 3 costume names. So see, this is the sprite, and we will see the costumes of this sprite. So this is the dinosaur 2. So this is the dinosaur 2. Where the costume names are dinosaur 2A, dinosaur 2B, dinosaur 2C, and dinosaur 2D. The 4 costume names is there. You have to write only the 3. So this is the answer. In the similar way, there is the sports. Let's learn for the sports now. Okay, this is the Ben. This is the Ben, and we will write the we can write the costumes Ben A, Ben B, Ben C, Ben D. There are the 4 costumes. So we will learn that. We can write here Ben A, Ben B, Ben C. Similarly, the food. And now you can do this activity by your own. These 2. How many blocks are there in the Scratch? This is the very simple answer. How many blocks was there? As you already know, there are the 9 blocks in the Scratch. What is the meaning of switch costume 2? So switch costume 2 block is used to change the costume of the sprite. Which symbol is used for executing the sprite? Execute the script. Sorry. Which symbol is used for executing the script written under the when flag click block? So when flag click block is there, if then which symbol is used? The flag symbol is used. So what is the symbol of the flag? You have seen the green button. So this is the symbol. So this is the symbol. means you have to draw the this flag here. Similarly, but in the green color, you will draw this. Okay, so this is the symbol. So next question is, when flag clicked block is present under which block? When flag clicked block is under which block? So that we have learnt already, events block. The students will write the event, but it is the events block. So this mistake should not be done. It is the events block. What is the hat block? Hat block is the block which is the topmost block. Hat block is the block which is the topmost block. Means no other block can be added above that block. Name any block of hat block type. So when flag clicked is your hat block. When flag clicked is your hat block. So in this way we have finished with this questions. Now task to do. So these tasks you will do by your own in the scratch. Means add two sprites in your project and change their costumes after every 1 second, one by one, not together at a time. So we will learn this now. For example, there are these two blocks. For example, I am deleting this Ben now. Okay, I am keeping this Ben, but I am not keeping this dinosaur. So I am deleting the dinosaur. Code is there. So two blocks are there. Now see, learn how to do the codings on these two block or two sprites. This is the champ one coding. Means champ one coding means the champ is doing the activities, but Ben is not doing any activity. So for doing the activities on the Ben, what we will do, we will choose the Ben here and do the coding here. Same coding in the events block, there is a when flag click. In the looks block, switch costume to. So first costume will be Ben A, then second costume will be Ben B, then third costume will be Ben C, and then fourth costume will be Ben D, because only there are four costumes. Okay, there are four costumes. So the weight of the 1 second is not there, so we will add first weight of 1 second, weight of 1 second. Weight of 1 second. But now what will happen? Let's learn this now. Now what will happen? All the two costumes are parallelly changing their costumes. All the two sprites are changing their costumes parallelly together, but it should not be done. Then what we will do in the champ? We will wait for the 1 second, but in the Ben we will wait for the 2 seconds. Then in the champ we will wait for the 2 seconds. Then two seconds we will wait for the four costumes, but for the another two there is the wait of the 1 seconds, because there the costumes has been ended. Now again 2 seconds, now again 2 seconds. Now see how it will run. This is first costume is changing, second costume is changing, third costume is changing, fourth costume means one by one both are changing the costumes, not together, because we have done the wait of the 1 second here, then 2 seconds here, then 2 seconds here, then 1 second, 2 seconds here. So in this way our code will run. Again showing the catwalk means changing the costume of the cat, that you will do. Any number of sprites you can add and then change their costumes at regular intervals. So in regular intervals you change your costumes. But we can also do this in a very simple manner. So it's very simple. When what we will do, we will not do all this code. We are removing this. What we will do in the looks code, switch costume to, first we will choose the code A, then we will do only the next costume. But wait of 1 second between this. In the next costume, then again we will do the wait of 1 second or 2 seconds. Now in the again wait of 2 seconds, and again next costume. Means we don't need to select the costume now. We don't need to select the costume now. We are just changing the costume to the next costume automatically. So again switch costume, rather than switch costume, we can go for the next question. Again wait of 2 seconds. So till then you will write the next costume, till then the costume will be changed. See now. See how the costumes are changing one by one and with the next costume automatically. Means we are not changing the costume, we are not selecting the value. What value it will be changed? It will automatically change to B, it will automatically change to C, it will automatically change to D, it will automatically change to E. Thank you very much for today's lecture. In the next session, we will learn the next topics of the chapter number 7. Stay at home, stay safe.